How close to death did you get on any of the stunts in either this film or the last film?
Nowhere near close to death. I mean, the last film, actually, there were a lot of injuries, but on this movie, there was not really any.
You've learned from your train jumping how to roll, all that stuff. You could teach that now.
I don't know that I could teach it, because if I taught it, then people might do it at home, in which they don't have foam pads to roll onto.
Or trains.
Or trains, yeah. Or maybe they do have trains, but they're quite different than the film.
Now, in this film, you spend more time with Kate Winslet, and as a Brit, you're obliged to love Kate Winslet. What is it like for you off camera with her? Because personally, I think she's one of the best people ever existed.
I would fully agree with that statement. Kate is one. I don't really know about people until I meet them, you know, obviously. And I didn't know. I'd seen some of her films, but I didn't know about her personality before our first engagement. And she is. She's someone, what you see is what you get. Mm-hmm. You know, there's no pretense. There's no, I'm going to keep you at bay. Like, she is so available and so open to the world. And her sense of enthusiasm for life is so contagious. I look at her and I feel very fortunate to have such a great role model. I mean, I guess that's a beautiful way of putting it.
I'll do. Yeah, she's all right. And
she's okay.
She'll do. In Amity, if I've got that right, the arable area, I got the impression like that is where I personally could just live. It just seems right, feels good. Did it feel like a fun, I could live here experience when you were doing those scenes?
I could definitely live in like a farming community, but mm-hmm. not that one. That one is, it's wonderful, the whole peace and love thing, but it's also ignorant in the way they choose to live life. They're like, let's just pretend like nothing's happening and just smile all day. And you're like, no, there's a war occurring. So I think, you know, you remove the ignorance and it could be a wonderful place to live.
Sequel. What is the atmosphere like off camera? Because you've got really big cast with really interesting characters. What's it like when the cameras aren't running?
It's wonderful. I mean, we're really, the cast gets along great. And, and genuinely cares for one another and respects one another. And we're just lucky in that way to have that ease.
Okay. And am I right in thinking that you are taking a break from shooting Snowden right now to come and do this?
Yes.
When are you heading back and what can you tell us?
I'll be heading back once Insurgent hits theaters on March 19th. And then about the film, I can't really actually tell you anything except that it's a movie about Edward Snowden. It's exciting to be a part of it, I can say that, simply because it's such a current issue. And being in a political film is so new for me that I'm learning so much. I feel like every day I'm gaining new knowledge.
And with a director like that, there's a lot to learn, I guess, to pick up.
So much to learn. You're just like, can you just keep telling me stories? Can you just keep going?
Do we have to, like, shoot anything today? Just
anecdote time? Yeah, can you just talk all day long?
What is it like when fans meet you in the street? Do they shout Triss? Is it Divergent? Theo was saying that people walk up to him and just shout, Divergent!
No, they don't.
Apparently.
He was lying. There's no way. Really? People don't do that to me. No, people have been just very kind and generous overall. Nobody really calls me Triss, and if they do, I don't respond because that's not my name. I've been very fortunate.
And there was a lot of running in these films. Did you have to actually perfect your running style?
No, I didn't, but it is true. Some people run. One of my really good friends, every time that he runs, I'm like, you have a very unique run. Like, from anywhere, I would know it's you. And I always think about that, actually, when I see movies. I'm like, I wonder if somebody had to modify their running style.
Well, I want to see a brand new running style in the next movie, if that's possible. Thank you so much.
Just wear tighter pants.
Yeah.